What up? Hit me. Ba ba ba.
Rips, Japan merged. Interesting. It ripped the dockyard image. Again. Yeah, I just didn't have it. There's the images. Japan images. Excuse me, that. Hint, hint, text. Huh. They made Cavendish cerebral. I think that's our first cerebral Cavendish. Driven, 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 driven. Queen relenting us driven shooter 5-star 1 cost 5 combo 4 socket 99. This is the closest we're getting to Film Red Bartolomeo. Queen of Toys. Four combo, four socket, 99. Star 5 plus 40 cost, 4 combo, 4 socket, 99, 403, 993, 86. Are finally pulling? No. Nice try. I wonder if this Dofi is going to have limit break plus and require 2 keys. For whatever reason. Aliases. Who is secret limited support? Secret limited Kizuna. Then Kizuna. Then V1 6 plus. Cost. Five 3802 driven shooter. Do we know if Barto gets a boosted captain ability? No, not yet. Five. Boost attack. 4.5. 5.25. Yep, that looks good. Driven under 40 cost by four point five, yeah, okay. Nine, 36, 31. Nineteen, 14. Twenty, 15. Twenty-two, 16. drops. Kizuna. At 809. Bartolomeo, Cavendish, Sugar, Don, how long until people start telling me to rename XYZ character because of some manga thing that happened? Three to two, three to three, three to four, five. Is bind duration. Jack, Kaido, King, and Yamato. She says by duration by one. Strength, Dex, Quick, We do know his booster's ability. Never mind. Dragon driven by 5.25. Damage received by 30%. And makes int or beneficial for all characters. Reduces damage taken. Damage received by one turn. Atex. Of missing in Queen's Captain. Oh, it is. Thank you. Wonder how that got through. To double check. Okay, yeah, that one's fine. Thank you. Reduces despair duration by 6 turns. Reduces enemies' threshold damage reduction duration by 6 turns. Use defense of all enemies. And Boost attack by 2.25 for one turn. Is that what I wrote down? Oh, yeah. It's not going to be 30-25. It'll be whatever it is over here. Because that has a limit break. 36. 31. Full force barrier pistol. Striker and driven by 50 makes Intorbs beneficial for Striker and driven. No healing. Can't find no healing. There we go. 803. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I hate how this overhangs. But what are you gonna do? Command supports Luffy and Cavendish with a worthless support. Four, five, six, seven. Yep, okay. Don't know why Kizuna characters don't get fun supports. Does not make sense why they can't just do something fun with them. Like giving Barto a damage reduction support again, even though it'd be redundant because we have the free to play Barto, but I don't know. I'm tired of stat boosting supports. How many years do you think it'll take for a supportability filter in game? I don't think they're ever going to do it, frankly. They'd be more likely to just be like, go look on the database. And link the database. Pack of Driven and Cerebral. You're awfully optimistic that they'll officially acknowledge me in public. I mean, they have the tutorial series where they list off Toadski and Stump and Roger's base and who else did that? Was it Doble? Or was it someone else? I forget. How did Dobo of all people even get chosen? It's about being like a representative of a people. Like, I'm not a content creator, I'm a representative for a community more so than anything. Like, the technical side of One Piece Treasure Cruise and like a lot of veterans who, and a lot of new players too. But Doble's also a content creator, so that helps out. Boost attack of Dex as well. Driven and cerebral characters by 3.5 and boosts HP by 1.2. So yeah, I think it's more likely that they just tell people to go look at the database or the support database. Todd has been motivated. I mean, yeah. OPTC is supporting him through like officially recognizing him and he went to Anime Expo or whatever it was in New York and stuff like that. He's meeting Yoshi, doing interviews, stuff like that. Like, they're giving him lots of opportunities to do official collaborations and stuff. He went ahead and built Yanaka's treasure map teams for her. Nice. Changes. Block. Orbs. Block and badly. Matching orbs into matching orbs reduces. Paralysis and attack down duration by 5 turns. Reduces enemies percent damage duration 5 turns and boost color affinity of vivid and cerebral characters by 2.25x for one turn. Enemy piercing blade of beauty bluebird. Vernon Cerebral Attack. And chilling and crit. That was weird. I don't know what I was seeing. I think I was tripping. 2, 3, 4. Oh. 15, 20, 30, 50. 25 all the way down. For some reason. And then crit is standard. Bartolomeo and Suleiman. If only that meant that Suleiman will get another unit. And just attack. Okay. Boost attack. Oh yeah, and then reduces. Of driven and cerebral by one turn. What are your last by 5.25? Jack by 4.5. HP 1.2. Okay, yeah. Special. Changes crew slot to crew zone type. Changes all orbs into matching orbs. And select up to 5 characters to become toy bears for 3 turns. With level limit break. Game point 8. And reduces her own special. Boost a special equipment of this character by 3 turns, boost orb effect by a cost 40 or less. By 2.25 for 3 turn, transforms quick to super quick. Doflamingo, Treble, Diamante, Pika, Monet, or Toy Bears. No new sailor abilities? Nope. Okay. Maybe I should... Toy Bears with 40 cost and 2750 base attack. 2 turns cooldown reduction. 4.75 attack, 1.35 HP. Quicken Int. There's the Luffy. Increases duration of any attack boosting buff applied by specials. Attack boosts. Okay, yeah. Boosts attack. By 2.5x for one turn. Boost attack of cost 40 or less characters by 5x for one turn. Changes all orbs into matching orbs. $40 cost and $32.50 base attack for 3 turns. Okay, Dofi. And I can probably just copy a lot of Sugar's wording. Ugh, Dofi is gonna be weird. Because he only boosts. Boost attack. 40 cost or less. Driven and cerebral characters by 4.25. Attack of all other driven and cerebral of other driven and cerebral characters by 3.5. Boost HP of driven and cerebral characters by 1.2. Boost HP and recovery. I think that still works. Makes recovery and cannon waves beneficial for driven and cerebral. Special cooldown of all characters. Locks all orbs for one turn. Boosts base attack of cost 40 or less characters by 1-50. Rip? Rip? What rip? Did you die on a run? For one turn. One of your favorite YouTube channels went solo, shit content incoming. What do you mean went solo? Like, all the members of it are splitting off and doing their own thing. Cerebral reduces bind and attack down duration by 5 turns. They're financed through the German Broadcasting Company, which was state sponsored. Oh, they're going indie. That's what you mean.
I mean, YouTube is basically a mess. Basically, all YouTube channels that exist are going to be relying on third-party funding, even if they're owned by... Like, I knew YouTube channels that were owned by Warner Brothers and were still doing Raid Shadow Legends sponsorships. Like, that's how much of a joke YouTube is in terms of trying to earn money. What the heck just happened? X-Driven... What is this? Here. Driven and Cerebral. Not translated. And then I don't know what his potential abilities are yet until, like, tonight. And support is base stats. Omega, not good. Virgo, Monet. Sugar, Treble, Pika, and Diamante. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. And then special one turn, orbs by one turn. Three turns. Okay. Nice. My hands are so cold. Three oh nine. Okay, 308. You get... Nope, you didn't. The heck? First 20 seconds, strength enemies. Oh, this is backwards. Fine. Level 5. And quick allies level 2. 6-3. Seven, four. Okay. Conspiracy theorists already on that channel's ass. Oh, jeez. Seconds, targets 3, strength 4. To level 9. Interesting. As we all know, Bill Gates equals bad. Yeah. Huh. Interesting. So, unevolved sugar starts at level 3 debuffs, but evolved sugar starts at level 1 debuffs. Interesting.
Oh, heck. I skipped one.
1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 4, 5, 2, 6, 7, 3, 8, 3, 9. Oh, no, I didn't miss it. I'm just dumb. 4, 9. Okay. 165, 200. Now I need to go here. This. Ugh. Resilience with interval healing. She reduces 250 on an interval. Reduces damage taken from strength by 30. 308. I don't know why. Just a couple characters that just don't have. Yeah. For some reason, she just doesn't have her thing. Not sure why. 3805. I'm really enjoying all the people being like, oh my god, the art's the same after only looking at the icon. For like Sugar and Cavendish and stuff like that. That's always fun. Alright. Now she also gets. Quick HP. Level 2. First 25 seconds. These change to 25. Strength. Level 5. Level 3. Then it's 3, 6, 4. Four, 7, 5. Five, eight, six. And 6, 9, 7. Nice. Resilience 250, but now 40%. Was it really 30%? Yeah, it was 30%. And then a special targets. All enemies for defense down. 20 targets for strength, enemies for attack and speed reduction. 3, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
5, 3, 6, 7, 3, 8, 4, 9, 5, 10. Okay. That is sugar done. Quick enemies attack up level 1. Strength enemies attack 2, 3, 4. And then Grand Party ability is a universal enemy debuff. Oh no, wait, this is the special. Speed. Attack, HP, speed, level 1 for quick. Driven, cerebral, attack, and critical hit. B. 111, 212, 322, 323, 423. Okay, that's the same. Then special is just
enemies. Level 3 duration 18 uses 3. After dealing damage 32 times, I'll double check that to make sure that's correct. Normal, heal self, normal. Self heal. 80% chance for damage over time. 4 cooldown. Speed down, defense down. Heals 3.6 to enemies in a sideway, 3 enemies, blah 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 blah. Okay, that's good. Oh, it's level 3, 1.1. Level 3, 1.2. Level 3, 1.3. 4, 1.4, and level 5, 1.5. Two, one, 163 nearby enemies. Now I can copy it. Just remove the grand party stuff for his unevolved stuff. So, 6. One, one, two, one, three, two, four, two, five, three. The 10 and then 0.3. 1.4, 1.5. 1.6, 2.7, 2.8. 0.9. 3.1. 3.1.1. 4.1.2. Nice. That is all done. To striker driven 50. Cavendish, just attack. Sugar, 308, never did it, cool. Cost. Attack HP recovery. Don't have and don't have, but his base one doesn't have anything, so we're good there. Specials, between 1.5 attack for shooter driven. I need to do staged. Defense. I want to change this to status. Stage 1 would be nothing, stage 2 would be 2.25. Great. Yes. And stage 1 would be 90.1 or 0. Yep. Cavendish. Color affinity 2.25. Cerebral 2.25. Okay. Sugar special 3009. 5. I'm going to have to think of something for that. Base attack 1250. And then evolved. And now I need to figure out how I'm going to make the game decide what kind of buffs it gives those characters. Crunchers. So what do I call it? Sugar Toy Special Enabled. I need to figure out Dope T data sugar toy special enabled. Can I do this in a smart way? Yes. Do I know what that smart way is? No. If Sugar Toy Special Enable... So that overrides the cost. Sugar Toy will be false when Sugar Special is off, but Sugar Toy and Team and the Scope Data Team will stay. Or is it doing the base attack overriding? Does it not do that? Maybe I need to look closer. I mean, I can just look on the team and see if... what if I go here and say console log enabled specials? What if I say that? I go here. I throw in sugar. Doesn't tell me who it is. It does give me the source slot. Enabled specials dot source slot. Oh, I need to go enabled specials zero source slot for now. Is there a smarter way of doing this? Okay, so I can get that console.log params. Oh, it'd be doing this unit dot number. If I do that, just giving me either the captain or the first special that I activated, or the first special in the list. So I could look through all of them and be like, is 6 plus sugar special active? It'd be a pain in my ass. But... work. What if I do this? Enabled specials dot for each function special if special dot source slot, no, if params dot team special dot source slot dot unit dot number equals 3008. return true. Otherwise, don't return anything. Does that work? Enabled specials. Specials. Undefined, 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 undefined. But then more undefined, more undefined, more undefined. Still undefined. I was hoping that would work. So that can't return a value. It's always undefined. So I can say variable sugar 6+ sugar super evolved is equal to false. But if it finds that sugar is, then console.log super evolved be instead of super evo enabled. So right now it's false, still false, still false, still false, still false, true. I don't want that happening. And special dot type special type equals special. I think that will work. So false, 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 true, still true. Still true, still true, still true. False again. Okay. That works. That should work. Now I just need to change this to say 3805. That should be good. Okay. That should be good. That should work. Things are going to get real messy if I start doing like two 500. So here is where I deal with this. Okay, so this I also need to check. Sugar super. Oh yeah, because it's not 3805. Should be plus one. Okay, now that's working. Except I don't want it to be that sugar, I want it to be 3805. Then do that 2750 2500, and then I'll deal with level limit break eventually. Okay. Sugar. $850, $400, $175, $4790 minus $850, $3940. $454, $1654. Okay. And then I can also get this character stat. 2 1 1 4 2 6 9 1. I forgot to copy and paste the wiper one.
Okay. And then I will. Three sailor abilities. How many is this? 50. Why does Wiper have three sailor abilities? Might have to open this up on my own. No. Oh, I'm in a run. Well, I guess I need to finish this run quickly. How low does Amande ...29 turns. And Kaido reduces cooldowns by 20. 20 turns. Oh, I forgot to put an S there. Details. 20 turn. There we go. I don't know how people are getting the weird graphical glitches, the black box glitch, where all the assets are turning into black boxes. Let's see. Socket, recovery attack. Captain ability, sailor ability. Attack, HP recovery,
Captain. Socket. That should be a socket. Captain Socket cooldown. That should be socket. I think that's now correct. That's 1, 2, 3, 4 sockets. That should be good. Potential, Captain Sailor, Captain Socket cooldown, Captain cooldown, cooldown socket, cooldown Captain Sailor, cooldown socket, Captain, Captain, potential, key, potential. Okay, yeah. Those are all correct now. Unless I go one by one through all of them, but it should be fine now. I need to look at it one by one anyways for the captain abilities. 2.75 3 5 3.5 7, 5, 4 This one we should know. Yes. Where is it throwing an error at me? That's why. Okay, that's good. And then right here. Three, four, two, four.
1450/196.
How big is double conditional attack boost? What do you mean by that? Like the Robin thing? It's not double conditional, it's just double anything. It just lets you stack one additional buff that you normally wouldn't be able to, I think. I think it's only one additional. I think that's good. It's double stack, that's kind of broken. Yeah, it is. It basically lets you increase your attack by like up to like 3.5-ish. I haven't really gotten a chance to really play with it, and no one's really doing any testing with it. There's no OPTC Mythbusters anymore. I want to see how it affects with like buffing abilities, where it's like, oh, if you have two attack buffs up, will it, and then you use somebody like that treasure map Sanji, right? Like, will it buff both of them? That kind of stuff. But I don't think anyone's really done all that testing. But it can get pretty nuts. And you can combine it with, like, Straw Hat Crew if you know how to build your team right. Because Robin is Free Spirit. So you can do Robin, Friend Captain, Straw Hat Crew, Sub somewhere else. And then build a team around it so you get double stats with Robin. You could probably sneak in a Super Tandem somewhere. And then so you would get Super Tandem, Robin's extra buff, you can stack any buff on there, and then you get the Straw Hat Crew Final Tap, which will give you 120% extra damage-ish. And it can just be really, really disgusting. Like, they just increase the damage cap by, like, 3 or 4. Like, a multiplicative of 3 or 4 by doing that. Which isn't a lot. It's not an order of magnitude larger, but it is a good amount. That I can't check. That I can't check. Or haven't checked. Barrier pen, 457. Who is 457? Creel. Full 90/70/50.
Hold the introduction of 5-2-2. Is that Sanji? Five two six is Brooke. Strongwill Brooke. Okay, so I don't have that either. Four, five. Ugh, that's annoying. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, but it's 4, 5, 5, 6, 7. 5, 6, 7, 8, 4, 5, 5, 6, 7. Blenheim. I could spell Blenheim. Forty, 50, 60, 70, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Six is Haruta. Four, five. Oh, okay. 5, 6, 7. 80, 5, 5, 6, 7. One, 8, 8. At most. I have that senior pink. No, I do not. Usopp. 20th anniversary is Int. There's a lot of missing information in here. Don't think I have this judge. Because he just got a Limerick Plus recently. No, I don't have that judge. Three, 1, 4, 6. Luffy Taro. Okay. Fifty, 75, 100. Hundred, 125. 1. Yes, do you see? What's better, 6 plus Quick Uta or Uta? They're both good. They're both useful for different things. Shooter's not really in a strong spot right now. Like, Shooter needs a little bit of a push. But I definitely think Shooter has a potential to be very good. But Striker is doing very good, so if you want to run Striker. But it's cheap to evolve and super evolve and cycle through her evolutions to get everything you need. 0.75. This should
3. Yep. 3.25. 3.5. 7.5. And then 3.75 again. Okay. Okay. You also get a free copy of Uta if you own Uta. Of all the three, which one is better? Well, the 6 plus int one sucks. I don't know why they made it have a detriment to using the ability and having it run out. Although, in 2022 OPTC and 2023 now, realistically, you shouldn't really be letting that special expire. You should be beating the mission before it expires. So, I don't know. How come she debuffs herself? It's Bandai being like, oh, this would be a funny interaction. And then it's just like, yeah, but you're just gimping the unit for not much of a reason. So it doesn't provide creative team building opportunities. I don't think I have this Ivankov. I do have this Ivankov. Never mind. 2, 3, 5. This is the free to play one. Organs. One, two, three, five, seven, three, four, four, nine. This would be, which big mom is this? Is it this big mom? No. Three, four, four, nine. Which big mom is that? That one. Aha. Two, three, five, seven, 60 crocodile. I'm gonna call it here. I've done gonna end up in a vicious cycle. Okay. All right, I got like an hour. Let's play some OPTC. Actually play some OPTC now that I've got the database update done. At least until 6 hours from now when limit break info for Dofi comes out. I have a bunch of blank space up there. I don't like that. Then you fill the blank space up there. Although, whatever. Yeah, I don't like the animations for Super Tandem. They need to come up with something else. I think my team's for Treasure Map are now viable. They're not as much of a mess as they were on day one. So I should be good. Damage might be a little close on Invasion NL, but that's about it. One second. I have to reset for an L for captains anyway. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Still plenty of damage. If only I could squeeze in a little more damage. Alright, let's evolve Roger, finally. It is time. Yeah, nothing else to do with Roger. I need to remember to do my Rumble stuff too. Going left. I don't think I'll be able to make that. Now I'm rolling ones. If I had gone right, I would have had in the bento box, but no, I decided to go left to play it safe. nice. Bento box. Ugh. Oh, I didn't even do my legend ticket. Oh well. I like how they're doing the events now, where we're like doing some Skypiea stuff, and it's not all just 10 10 10. Like, they very easily could have just done, you know, like another ulti or an extra Kizuna if they wanted to. Nice. Should have used an L special. Call equals one. Nice. Nice formatting. Katakuri, really? I think I'm at the point where I'm leveling a 6-star Katakuri. Genuinely, I have that many Katakuri dupes. Oh, nice. A 4-star ticket turned into a... well, less nice, but, you know, I'll take it. Better than just some random gold, I guess. Oh no, I'm leveling his level limit break. He is rainbow though. Just rainbowed well before level limit break started counting. Yep, going left. I would have hit it. I would have hit it if I went straight. Or went right instead of straight. Or instead of left. Nice. Still got the bento box, though. It all worked out. Imagine how upset people must be that they thought they were going to get a new Enel legend, and then Sugar is the 6+, and they're like, ooh, Dressrosa? Maybe a Dofi legend, and then it's just like Dofi 5+. Bandai really pulled the rug out from under us that time. I think we're not due for a new Enel or a new Dofi legend for a long time, though. Shaking my head, not even Max Limit Break Nami. Not that it matters. This is probably the most annoying one because I'm not using Roger to just wipe out the fodder in the front. I wonder what would happen if you compared the debuffs of an older treasure map to the new ones. Like the treasure map from 3 anniversaries ago with Snake Man. don't know if there's a better... order of specials that I can really do on this team. Because the affinity boost from Roger is 3 turns. I could use Roger... I don't know. Nice. A 3-roll. I think I'll go right this time. But every time I roll a 3, I end up skipping the bento box. Yep, there it is. Yep, missed the bento box. Cool. Very cool. I hate that team. I hate that I don't have anything to do with Burn. Because for some reason, there's nothing to do with Burn in this entire treasure map boosted unit list. Next treasure map's gonna suck when they don't reduce the cooldown of versus specials and stuff like that. Because they won't have a reason to. Unless they release another versus legend back to back, but that would be weird. Nice. That was a quick run. If I could keep up this pace, I would be able to get much higher rank. Too bad I'm lazy. New One Piece chapter gonna be insane. Yeah, I read it. Well, I read a early translation. I should probably read the TCB scan version. Or wait until official. But yeah, they're really popping open can of worms. Yeah, you can read the chapter if you're reading the spoilers right now. Chapter's already been leaked. Read the spoilers on Tuesday. Oh, are you waiting for official? TCB scan on Friday. I think it's already out. Or is that just when you read it? I didn't use an L special. Yep. That's about right. Yeah. Oh, I honestly thought that would kill. Okay, he does scale slightly. It's like 100,000 per level. So not too bad, but I might have to adjust my team eventually to deal with that. Oh. I might be dead. Among is at 650 million, and second place is at 328 million. I need to double check my graphs, because you can spike pretty hard if you hit a bonus map. Like, hitting a bonus map will increase your points a lot. So it could be that Among is, like, a couple of bonus maps ahead. Although, to be double the points is still a lot. Alright, time to figure out how to beat this stage. Is the answer do this and then hope for matching orbs? Yes, it is. Yep, that's fine. I got block orbs again. Cool. Are you going to give me block orbs every time? I can take one more hit. This is going to have to work. Yeah, there we go. I just don't need... I needed not block orbs. Nice. Okay. Didn't die. Very good. And it is time for me to end stream as well. Thanks everyone for stopping by. If you're new, be sure to follow. I stream often. At least I try to. I've been streaming a lot more recently than I have ever. Let's see. Who can I raid? Let's raid halfway hardcore. Alright, thanks everyone for stopping by. I will be back tomorrow. More treasure map farming. Gonna try to hit 10 million and be done with treasure map. Because despite having slightly more points than normal, it's still a grind. So, thanks everyone for coming out. If you're new, leave a follow. If not, enjoy. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Even if you are new, I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. See you, everyone.